In the original Greek, apokalypsis means to take the cover off or uncover. Apocalypse or revelation is not about prophetic doom, but an uncovering through methods of imagery and symbolism of a universal pattern of growth and transformation as it relates to human consciousness. It's been my desire to bring this theme of transformation and realization to life on a scale large enough to do it justice. For many years, my passion has been focused on my paintings of dogs, and of foxhounds in particular. The way foxhounds occupy their world and interact with one another struck me in a larger sense as symbolic of humanity, and the landscape they inhabit reminded me of the field of time we all live in and must deal with every day. We often find ourselves engaged in a linear existence where the clock is always ticking, versus the more naturally evolved stepping out of time moments of peace and joy that are always available to us, yet infrequently experienced. I want to express in this mural how we share an existence rooted in the natural world, which gives us insights into pure awareness, awareness that's not about seeing an object so much as observing consciousness represented by that object or known to us through the four elements of earth, air, fire, and water. These, in turn, are experienced through the nature of our bodies, as expressed through the five senses of sight, sound, smell, taste, and touch, and are gateways to a realization beyond our physical experience. As I watched the pack of foxhounds tear across the rolling fields, some went into the nearby stream where the woods cast deep shadows over them. The images forming before me as I observed them made me think of the periods of darkness and separation and the chaos indicative of living life in piecemeal fashion. In contrast, I also thought of the unity which binds us together as I observed groups of hounds acting in tandem running through the wooded landscape. What came to mind for me as a way I might articulate the emotional references that we share in our earthly journey was to bring to life through the poses of the hounds the dark passions, more commonly known as the seven deadly sins. I wanted to show how these passions of pride and envy, greed, lust, anger, gluttony, and sloth could actually be seen as channels of transformation and illumination of the spirit to an aha moment. It is my wish that this large canvas open to the viewer the dimension of wonder, for the mystery of being of these foxhounds is identical with the mystery of being of the universe and of oneself. We all belong to the symbolic and ancient wisdom of the pack, where together we inhabit the timeless world of our own eternal landscape.